It is of a familiar controversy for drivers who use I-380 speed cameras, and now police are pushing to have tickets issued again.
And Karen, they say it's in the name of safety. Fox 28 News reporter Gabrielle Vidal is downtown with her plan.
Some residents tell Fox 28 News they don't like the idea of these speed cameras issuing tickets again.
I know this is a very controversial topic.
Others see them differently.
Having the cameras, I think, are the least expensive way to keep citizens safe in Cedar Rapids.
I'm in this business to protect people, to save lives, and I truly believe that these systems do just that.
Police Chief Wayne German says the data proves it. There were 62% less crashes involving injuries when the cameras enforced the speed limit.
We have seen since they've been turned off that collisions are beginning to creep upward.
This is the number of drivers that exceeded 67 miles per hour when the northbound camera issued tickets. That number increased by nearly 6% when the camera wasn't in use.
It's a huge concern because excessive speed is the number one cause of collisions.
Police say first the city needs to align its own rules with the state's rules, then the cameras can start ticketing. The chief hopes the revenue can eventually be used to improve safety off the interstate.
We're looking to fund 10 additional police officer positions.
Personally, I have not noticed a difference on 380 at all from traffic going any faster.
But like some drivers, he isn't worried if the city flips the switch on the cameras.
Well, for me, the sooner the better.
The police department hopes to make the proposal to the city sometime this month, hopefully by the end of the year. Even if the city improves to reinstate those speed cameras to issuing tickets, people will be notified and educated about that process, and they'll issue warnings before they actually start issuing tickets. Covering the corridor in Cedar Rapids, Gabrielle Vidal, Fox 28 News at 9.